Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on hiding your Netflix watch history. This will completely remove titles of your choice or your entire watch history from the Continue Watching section and from the Account History page. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Start by signing in to your Netflix account. From the Browse page of Netflix, hover over your profile icon and then select Account from the drop-down menu. In the Account page, under the Profile and Parental Control section, expand the user profile which you want to remove the watch history from. Now click the View button next to Viewing Activity. This shows a list of your entire watch history for that user profile. To remove certain titles from your history, click the Hide icon to the right of the title. It will tell you that it will be removed from your history within 24 hours, but it usually happens immediately. You can also choose to remove the entire series from your history here too. You can also click Hide All at the bottom to completely remove all titles from your viewing history, to make it seem like you've never watched anything on that profile. This will reset the recommendations on the Browse page. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Netflix tips and tricks.